Hi there, I'm Diana, the content marketing manager on the 8th Wall team at Niantic. In this video, we're going to delve deep into the innovative features enabled by 8th Wall's AR engine. From world tracking to image targets and so much more, this platform enables you to create realistic augmented reality experiences that can be accessed on any smartphone, no app required. The power of 8th Wall extends past its technical capabilities. It is also accessible to anyone with a device such as a computer, a mobile phone, or HMD devices. Our AR technology works seamlessly on a vast range of devices, regardless of their specs or power. All you need is a web browser. From the beginning, our goal has been to make 8th Wall as user-friendly as possible for developers. By selecting the web as our target platform, we provide a familiar environment that developers can rely on, regardless of their level of expertise. You may already be familiar with native AR apps. These are fully developed applications that rely on sensors or dedicated chips and are installed directly onto your device. Users must have a device that is compatible with AR technology. They must be willing to install the app on their device in order to try it out. This means that you could have an amazing AR app, but if users are not willing to download the app, they will miss out on the experience. On the other hand, you have AR filters in social media apps. While these filters offer a fun and interactive way to engage with the world, they require users to create an account and commit to the social networking platform. Your audience is confined to this platform, and as a result, there is no opportunity to interact with users directly or extend their journey outside of the app. Both social and native app AR experiences share a common issue: platform policies and approval processes that present challenges for developers. If you need to make a quick fix or deploy a new feature, you must submit your build to the review team for approval. This process can take days or even weeks, slowing down your development cycle and frustrating users who may be waiting for updates. Let's take a minute to talk about development. The platform a developer chooses to build on can determine the programming languages and development tools required. For social AR, this may include Objective-C, Kotlin, C#, or other proprietary tools. The list of required skills can seem endless, and developers must modify their development pipeline accordingly. Not only is the development process slow, but your ideal user must already be using the social media platform. This may be a great fit for users who match your target demographic, but you could also be leaving out other important user segments who don't use social media, limiting your ability to reach a wider audience. At 8th Wall, we have a different vision. Our platform is built on web standards, enabling content to be delivered instantly to users through a standard web browser, no app required. Users can access your AR experiences instantly without the need for accounts or downloads. Through 8th Wall, you can create AR for everyone. Now let's focus on the key features of the 8th Wall platform. We will learn how each feature works and a few tricks that will help you create a high-quality WebAR experience. Let's start with world effects, one of the core features of most AR experiences. World effects enables you to create an experience that integrates your objects with the real world. World effects is powered by 8th Wall's Simultaneous Localization and Mapping Engine, or SLAM, which provides instant surface tracking. In every frame, your AR experience will track the motion of your device and the location of the surface in real time using 8th Wall's hyper-optimized engine. With its position tracked in space, we can move freely without losing track of the object. This is called 6DOF, or 6 degrees of freedom, meaning you can rotate and move your camera in any direction while your object is tracked. One additional feature available in 8th Wall World Effects is absolute scale, which allows you to place an object in space using its real world size. A tip for world effects is to bring in the physical world by implementing surface shadows. In real life, objects create shadows over their standing surface as impacted by their surrounding light. By implementing this little detail, we can make the object feel more integrated and anchored to the space. Another essential feature of 8th Wall is its image tracking capability. This allows you to anchor virtual objects to specified image targets. 8th Wall allows you to add up to 10 image targets at the same time, or 5 when used in combination with world effects. In addition, the platform offers various events that trigger at different stages of the image target lifecycle. This enables you to execute custom actions when image targets are found, updated, or no longer visible. A cool trick when working with flat image targets is to create a virtual representation of the image itself. This enables you to manipulate the target in various ways, such as transforming it into your object or making it interactive. For cylindrical or conical objects, consider creating a 3D representation of the object as an occluder. Create epic face effects with eighth wall face tracking. The face mesh feature provides a unified UV map that enables you to easily paint over the user's face, regardless of their individual facial shape, size, or features. With this feature, you can be confident that your textures will always be applied correctly. This is a great tool for virtual product try-ons like makeup, glasses, or hats. Transform your users into new characters and give them new ways to express themselves. One tip for face effects is to consider the user's face as an input device. Make your face effect responsive to user gestures, add physics to head movement, or even change the look with the user's smile. Users will love playing with the triggers, and your experiences will be more engaging and interactive. Take your AR experiences to new heights with sky effects. This feature lets you use the sky as a canvas to create immersive, interactive experiences in the world above you, create stylish sky takeovers, or experiment with larger-than-life characters on the horizon. With eighth wall sky effects, the sky is not the limit. Here's a pro tip. Keep your sky effects real and focused. Explore opacity gradients on the edge of your sky textures so that the transition between the real sky and the virtual sky seems natural. Consider the focal point in all of your sky effects experiences so that users are not overwhelmed by the 360-degree scene. The eighth wall platform does not end here. There are more advanced features for you to discover, and we're constantly adding more features for you to explore. For example, features such as VPS for web or access pass payments give you additional layers of customization that can be combined with eighth wall's core features. Additionally, our powerful camera application framework is designed to integrate with computer vision technologies like people occlusion, machine learning models, among others, as well as integrate external libraries like voice recognition, multiplayer, analytics packages, location services, and more. When you start your next project, think about each of these and how you can integrate them to your experience. Here's a quick summary that may help. If you're looking for an experience that is user-centric, try using face effects. If you want to advertise a product, explore image trackers. Augment the product for users to play with and turn it into a trigger by detecting its art or logo. If you would like to integrate objects to the physical space, the best approach is world effects. If you want to create an immersive AR experience at a real-world location, Lightship VPS is your answer. Now, please don't forget, you don't need to stick to one feature. Eighth wall allows you to combine these tools for even greater results. A world effect with sky segmentation, a multi-target image experience, you decide how to mix them together to create your unique AR experience. Now it's time to talk about one of the best features of Eighth wall, developing and deploying on the cloud. Eighth wall has a fully featured cloud editor where you can develop and test your project without the need to install any software. It has built-in hosting on its scalable, reliable, and secure global network. With a single click, you can deploy a new version of your project to create a preview link and test a new feature. The editor also features version control for smooth collaboration without missing a change. You can also refer and revert back to your previous versions of your build. With this tool, you can cover all steps of a project in the cloud, writing code, testing, managing changes, and deployment. From idea to reality in a matter of a few clicks. In this video, you learned about the advantages of working with eighth wall and its key features and tools used to create a diverse range of AR experiences. Now it's time to get your first project rolling. Visit eighthwall.com and start your 14-day free trial. Thanks for watching and see you next time.